你好，大家好，我是朱哥Jerry。 Ladies and gentlemen, I'm at the Beijing railway station. I came all the way from Qingdao to Beijing to come see a place. I was invited by one of my special friends. We need to explore. Let's take the streets of Beijing. Hello everybody, I'm in Beijing. This is the Performance Arts Center behind me. This place is massive. I have somebody that's going to show us around. So let's go check it out. Masun,
hi.
How are you?
I'm good. Hello, Jerry.
Thank you for inviting me. Are you going to show me around today?
Yes, welcome to Beijing Performing Arts Center.
Thank you so much.
观众朋友们，大家好，我是北京艺术中心运营管理部的孙辉。今天呢，将由我来带领大家游览北京艺术中心。现在我们所处的位置呢，就是北京艺术中心音乐厅的前厅。那么由音乐厅开始我们今天的游览吧。这个就是我们的音乐厅。
哇，
是不是很漂亮？
这个就非常非常漂亮，哇！
然后现在在我们正前方的就是我们音乐厅的一架镇厅之宝管风琴。
This is Chinese style. You know what? The first time I got interested in organ, pipe organ, was in the movie of Interstellar. And I wanted to come see this because people tell me this is Chinese style.
是的，就是像你所说的，在很多的电影当中呢，都有管风琴这个乐器的演奏，它的声音非常的雄伟壮丽，这一架管风琴呢，和国家大剧院本院音乐厅里的管风琴稍有不同的地方呢，就是那架管风琴它的演奏风格是属于传统德奥派的，我们这一架管风琴呢，它的风格是属于法国浪漫派，然后您也可以看到，在我们音乐厅的。
对，这个是两个，对吧？
对，它是由一架主琴和两架辅琴共同构成的，也就是说，用管风琴创造出了一种环绕立体声的效果。管风琴厂家里格尔，它是奥地利的一个生产厂家。我们的音乐厅呢，总共有1500个座席。你看它，
1500。
对，你看它的这个观众席的设置，是不是很像欧洲的山地葡萄园？这么设计的目的呢，就是能够让每一个区域的观众都有非常均衡的听感体验。可以近距离的看一看我们这架管风琴，站在下面看，是不是感觉更震撼？哇！刚才看完了音乐厅，现在我们可以去看一看歌剧院。
I want to see the opera house. I need to see this place.
Let's have a seat.
Let's have a seat. Thank you, Masun.
现在就是在我们的歌剧院了，总共有1760席座椅，是我们四个室内剧场里面最大的一个。哇、wow. 啊，您可以抬头看一下这个天花板，它其实呢是致敬了中国传统建筑里面藻井这样的一个结构，包括在天花板上呢，你仔细看可以看到一些祥云的文案、
okay.
也都是在寓意着团圆啊、美满啊这些一些美好的意象。
Looking on everything that's happening on this stage,It is just mind-blowing how many work goes into a production like this. Okay, Masun, so I'm going to watch the show, right?
是的，您即将欣赏的就是我们国家大剧院自制的话剧《玩偶之家》。
I'm going to watch the show. Let's go. I really like it. It's one of the best shows I've ever seen. That's why I have this one here because we just watched The Dollhouse. Thank you so much, Ms. Swan. I love it. Everyone has got different colors, different feeling. The technology inbuilt into each room is just amazing. I think that this art center here in Beijing can really be the No.1 best art center in the whole world. Thank you so much, Ms. Swan, for showing.
我也很高兴您能喜欢我们的北京艺术中心。那么北京艺术中心呢，就是为北京市的市民提供了一个文化消费的这样的一个场所。希望大家喜欢北京艺术中心，经常来北京艺术中心看节目、参加活动。
Come to check it out. Thank you for watching.
Welcome.